What's good, squad? The one, the only, the legend.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Melatonin is Andy. Hi, Andy.
Young BC Kunai is back.
Yeah, Kunai. How's it going?
Voice. So these are... Ooh, this music. This music. All
right. It's, if I remember right, I believe it's Katawa Shoujo.
Oh, my gosh.
You know, Cripple Girl Hentai Simulator.
I know, Katawa Shoujo. Yo, Emmy boys. Just saying.
Dude.
Emmy boys.
Dude. No.
Emmy best girl.
No.
Let's go.
Lily.
Nah,
all day.
Dude.
All day.
Nah, dude. Emmy best girl. Yo, let's
I'll
go. But you know who's best girl? My boy Luck. My boy CSC Luck. Let's go.
He's
yo,
best
Luck,
girl.
Yo, where's the Kunai tag?
Yo.
Okay.
Hey, hold on. Let's just... Best girl right there.
Nah. Chill. Anyway. I hate weebs. Holy shit. That's great, Dip. That's
yeah,
good.
Damp
you
actually,
should hate weaves.
He does hate
you
weaves.
You should hate weaves. That's good.
What was I doing? Blah, blah, blah.
Anyway. What's
that?
No,
that's not right.
Boost?
Sonic.
What does that say? I can't read it.
What is it? What?
Dustin. Ah, Dustin. That's clearly for, you. Definitely not for Dark SSVM.
Huh?
The Dustin tag?
Oh,
definitely
maybe?
Not for you.
I don't know.
Definitely not for him. Alright, so we got two homies here. CSC Luck, Sonic Player. I've seen him play. I would definitely consider... Oh, good stream.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
I
would definitely consider Brimley to be the favorite in this matchup. He's probably the higher seeded one. He's also the one with more results.
Yep.
Brimley being Snake Player at AOA all day, et cetera.
I need to know who I'm playing in losers. The person I was supposed to play forfeited.
Hey!
So,
those,
where am I? I should be in like round three or two?
Was it
two. Marinara. Oh, cool. If I beat Marinara, then I have to play you. Great.
Oh, baby.
Fuck. Okay, I gotta start the game. Yeah.
Alright, so, Luck versus Brimley. I don't actually, I'm visualizing this match right now in my head. And I want to say that Luck could probably punish the crap out of Brimley, but he probably dies early too, right? Being that
who?
Sonic. Being that
Sonic.
That, probably not that heavy, right?
It's kind of weird.
Oh, that's right.
I don't know. I actually don't know a lot of this matchup. I shouldn't say anything.
Okay. But I can see Sonic being in with the edge guard pretty well. He's Sonic's a character that can go deep. Homie tag like forward air. Down B is being.
He's got the stick.
Attention. Yeah, got the stick. Blows him up for it. Super Soldier versus the Super Mutant Hedgehog thing.
This is losers round three, I believe.
Yes, this is losers because Luck definitely lost earlier.
Oh, his tag is actually AOA I Hate Kirby today.
Yeah, it is.
I did not know that.
Shout out to Cobalt, you monster.
Dude.
Oh, baby, puts him to
Cobalt
sleep.
Cobalt is the man who made Brimley drown in pools, if nobody knows that.
Broke bracket. He breaks the bracket. Look, Bracket assassin, dude.
He was totally a bracket assassin. Like, he was seated last in our pool, and he ripped the shit out of everybody. It's like,
dude,
holy shit.
I play with him a lot. But regardless, right now, he ain't here today. Today we got,
thank God.
The young I Hate Kirby taking the lead over Luck.
Yep. Big lead.
4-2, yeah.
Actually.
And I think Snake is one of those characters you hate to have to be down against. Oh my God.
Wow, that was a serious bait, and he took it.
Okay.
He took it.
Okay. Yeah. So the thing with Snake is he's such a sick punish game, and it's like you get attacked on like all fronts, right? Like especially when you start to lose control of like where you are and like how you're getting pushed into corners and stuff. Like Snake like is like a character that feeds off that. Dropping C4s, dropping down smashes, dropping your nades around. And like once you start to lose your composure against Snake, he just runs away with it. Just bombing you over and over again. Great combination from Luck. Gonna find him an edgeguard scenario. He can bomb himself. Well, let's see what edgeguard he can find off this.
Wow, barely got that tech.
Yeah.
Cute.
And I think if you're Luck... Oh my goodness, is he alive? Oh, he's left. That's cool. I think if you're Luck, you need to find an edgeguard quick. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. Good
that
conversion.
Stick reverse up B.
Up air. Was it up air, I think? Or back air? Yo, Ripple, you're dirty, dude. What's good? such a nasty DDD. I saw a shot fire too. He's sick. Yo, dude, it's okay, man. If you hate weebs, that's fine, man. I mean, no one probably likes you anyway, so it's all good. Got him! Oh, no tech!
Ooh, no tech!
No tech from a snake!
Snake, the master of techs, does not tech that.
Yeah, how often do you see that shit? But, oh, baby. Converts the roll, like, the site? Actually, you know what? I'm not
sticks
gonna pretend
on
I know
shield.
What it is.
Yeah. These sticks are brutal. Do it now, and that's it.
Blow him up! Yo, Ripple, real talk, dude. That guy's such a god. I think DDD is one of those characters where, like...
Look at that best girl right there.
CSC best girl?
Yeah.
CSC
I don't know why
girl.
That's... Why is that image so small? Make it bigger.
Nah, CSC best girl. Looks such a homie. He's such a happy guy. Look at him.
Yeah, he's really happy.
He got pooped on, but, like, he's still, like, smiling and shit. Like,
he's learning, and I think that's what's important.
Yeah. So, game two, what I want to see is I want to see more... just more time in neutral. It seems like he's just jumping in a lot and getting punished for it over and over again.
Yeah.
Because he's getting punished, because he's falling behind, it makes him want to go in more. It's just kind of becoming this cyclical process where he's just getting hit over and over again. DDD is one of those characters that... Oh, my God.
That sucks. Man. Did who said D three times?
Oh, D3?
If you say D three times, Ripple will appear a bitch.
Oh,
that's
I see.
That's the urban legend.
Dude, DDD is one of those characters, man. Oh, yeah. See, I guess, like, it depends on where you put the emphasis in that sentence, right?
Yeah.
Dude, you know what, man? It's not racism, okay? There's definitely a different word for it, and it's definitely pretty awful what I'm doing. But, yeah. DDD is definitely an interesting character. Definitely.
Interesting. That's a good word for it.
Yeah, interesting. Dynamic. All right, definitely not dynamic. Anyway. DDD's a good character. I like him. Anyway, I hate Kirby switches to his Squirtle. The young Geo Corker tells me the Squirtle's real, so I don't know. I think we all know him as the Snake player. We're interested to see this.
He switches to Squirtle when he's either cornered or having fun.
Okay. Definitely.
And I think this is more of the having fun.
Yeah, I'd say so. If that's the case. The up B,
like, I saw him switch Brimley. When he was playing Cobalt, and that was when he was cornered.
Right, yeah.
So I guess, like, he pulls it out in extreme situations.
Regardless, finding a lead here. Is that an up B on shield, or is that one for life?
No, he was in the air when he did it.
Okay. So he's trying to close out the stock
I don't
with
think,
up B. It's not connecting.
I don't think up B on shield is even a good option for Squirtle.
I would have
It's got a lot of startup.
Okay. Alright, so if you're Luck, you need to close the stock out quick.
Yeah.
Now here's the problem.
Not your own stock, his stock.
Yeah. And here's the thing, Luck's just kind of moving everywhere. He's kind of, it seems like he doesn't even have control of his own character. That's a good kill.
Not a death.
But what I want to say is that, I don't see a lot of, actual neutral game being played. I see, like, a lot of movement.
Yeah.
But I don't see a lot
of... That's what this matchup is. It's a lot of movement. It's
right.
A lot of...
But I don't see any whiff punishes. I don't see any like dash dance, like frame traps or like other like little baits.
It's really extended footsies. Like, I don't know.
Okay. I mean, I think that... Wilford is finding his punishes. And that's what's creating the difference. And the difference is that he's also just putting out hitboxes where Luck's running into them.
Yeah.
He's finding punishes over and over again. And building lead off them.
Ooh.
Yeah. Neutral B gonna get Neutral B, I think. Yeah.
That's Nair.
That's Nair? Okay.
Yeah.
Gonna get punished by
Neutral B is water gun.
Got it. No. I meant Neutral B from
Sonic.
Yeah. Sonic. Bubbles, gonna push him back, but I can't find much. LeCron's an edge guard here.
I think one of Luck's biggest problems is those forward airs.
Ooh, his
combo!
Throws
them out. Okay. He throws them out like they're candy, really.
okay.
You should not be forward airing that much. I think he needs to think more about option coverage, which Nair does okay with.
Down air. Not going to cover into much. So yeah, it just seems like Luck isn't converting as hard, and he needs to find these. He needs to find his damage, or he's not going to... Oh my goodness. What are you doing, Brimley?
He's clowning.
He is clowning. I agree. That's the word. Is hard off stage, can't find much. Let's see here. Oh my goodness. The water gun of all things. The water gun's
not gonna make
the dash attack. He's gonna push him off.
He takes himself off. Just they both went for the balloon and missed.
Legends.
Jesus.
Shouts to Zubat for winning that tournament. Max Guerrero is my boy. He's one of the people who got me started in PM. Mm. So
he's a cool guy.
Homie, my boy. I was so proud of him when he won. He's improved. He's made such big leaps and bounds in the past few months. From what I've seen in his mods, anyway. I think his gameplay has improved significantly. So that's probably why quit friendless a while ago. It's gone differently. Up throw?
No, he's
I like that a lot.
It doesn't work, though. It doesn't work, though.
I liked it until he didn't grab it.